It's something you might have noticed on your way to and from work this week, rising gas prices. According to AAA, the average price for a gallon of gas in Hampton Roads is $3.06. Dana Smith spoke with the experts to find out what's driving up the costs.
Gas prices are on the rise. The average price of gas in Hampton Roads is more than $3 a gallon, and drivers are feeling the pain.
It's one of those choices you just like, I gotta do it, so let me go ahead and drop this $50 real quick. Gas has become a bill.
According to AAA, the average price of gas in Hampton Roads jumped from $2.95 to $3.06 in just 1 week.
I work over here, I live on the peninsula, and it's like, okay, but the gas station here is like $3.20. The gas station over there across the street is like $3.05. What y'all doing? Why?
Gas prices everywhere are trending above $3 a gallon. As of Monday, the national average sits at $3.27. The average price for the entire state is $3.10.
The price of crude oil is the primary factor driving our price at the pump.
According to AAA's Holly Dalby, the price of crude oil typically accounts for about 50 to 60% of gas prices. And last week, petroleum exporting countries decided not to move forward with an agreement to increase production.
And then we've also had a slight uptick in gasoline demand on top of that.
Dalby said more cars are on the road and people feel more comfortable traveling. This demand also helped the average price of gas rise. So what does the future hold?
Gas prices can fluctuate so much in a day or a week that I hesitate to really predict where we're going to be in a month or at the holidays or anything like that. But I would suspect that prices will go up a little more before they stabilize or even start to fall.
Dana Smith, 13 News Now.
Well, there was a pipeline spill in Alabama at the beginning of October, but Dalby said that only affected supplies through the western part of the state, not Hampton Roads.